We find that the average age of the victim is 42. We find that the sex of the victims are mostly male. We also find that the races are mostly Hispanic as well.